up with my shit just way too long. I'm so gifted at finding what I don't like the most. So I think it's time for us to have a toast. Let's have a toast for the douchebags. Let's have a toast for the assholes. Let's have a toast for the scum.
What's up, YouTube? What's up, SneakerTube.tv? This your boy, Big Sexy for Life, a.k.a. ATL Soul Survivor, coming at you with a new pickup. As you can tell by the box, you already know what this is. Now, you know what I'm saying? Plenty of reviews. Cool Grade 11s. Just going to give you a little brief summary of how I got mine. You know, it was looking kind of skeptical at first, but, you know, like I said, I ended up getting my pair. I seen it was super high demand. You know, I wasn't able to get out there in the morning and get mine. And I thought my spot may sell mine, but, you know, they know I'm a loyal customer, and they said they'll hold me down until I get off work. And I picked mine up at 4:30 afternoon, so no camping out, no getting out there early. I got off work, went and picked mine up, no problem. And paid pretty much retail, no tax, $175 flat, you know, no tax, no up prices and everything. So I definitely lucked up. Let's get into this review. I'm not going to get in depth about the boxing. You know, it's pretty much the same as a Space Jam box, except for it's gray, Roman numeral 11. There's plenty of reviews out there on there. If you want to see details about the box, check out my Space Jam video. Let's get into the shoe. Cool gray 11s. A lot of people still complain about these. I don't care really what pair of Jordan dropped. People are going to complain about them in some shape or way. But I just look at it as we lucky they even bring them back for us, because they don't have to do that. So let's get into the shoe. I'm going to try and make it quick. Got your white Jumpman on the side. Patent leather wrapped around to the toe box, to the back. The main attraction of the shoe. You got your gray upper, gray tongue. Jumpman Jordan in Greek on the tongue. White Jumpman symbol. Got your white rope laces. This material on the upper, I'm not for sure. It feels kind of smooth, almost like a suede, or not necessarily a nubuck. I heard some people say durabuck in their videos, but don't quote me on any of those. You know, I'm not that in depth to a sneakerhead to know exactly what each material is, but it's like a smooth suede type feel. Got your dull gray hit on the heel, on the upper, 23. Bottom of the shoe, got your icy blue tint. Another attraction to this particular shoe for the 2010 release. Supposed to help with the yellowing effect. We'll find out. You know, I wear my shoes, so definitely I'll be able to test that there. Got your gray hits on the icy blue sole. White Jumpman carbon fiber. White on the midsole. Again, definitely a nice shoe. Inside of the shoe. Get this one. Got your gray insole, white Jumpman, gray lining. Get your Jordan tag, quality basketball product inspired by the greatest player ever. Yeah, but I already know the shoe pretty much came with your gray shoe tree, which is a nice look. It's plastic, just like the Space Jams. They seem to go all out for this particular shoe. You need to do that on all Jordan releases. But you know how that goes. You're going to get what you get. So there you have it, YouTube. SneakerTube.tv. Let me know what y'all think. Did y'all get y'all a pair? Hopefully you did. A lot of people I know was upset and didn't get their pair, because a lot of resellers bought majority of the shoes, or they wasn't able to get out there and get them, and a lot of the sites actually crashed, so a lot of people missed out. Hopefully you're able to get your pair or catch a pair online for not too high of a reseller price. Like I said, again, I'm just grateful I was able to get these at retail. I didn't pay no more than that. So give a couple of shout outs, you know, to all my subscribers. You know, I'm not currently, I don't have a list of all of them, but the ones that have been sticking with me faithfully through all my videos all year and over the past couple of years, I want to give a shout out to you all. That's why I do it. You know, shout out to my boys, the Kings crew, Shotty 2-3, CDNY1975 and GregM055. Them my boys, check them out, which all y'all probably already subscribing to them, but if not, get at them. And that's it. Have a Merry Christmas. Have a Happy New Year and a safe New Year. Now get at you next year. My next pickup should be in the next couple of weeks. Taking a break after all these releases back to back in December. Probably be the All Black LeBrons in mid-January. So be on the lookout for that. Until next time, I'm out. Big Sexy, ATS Soul Survivor. Like, comment, and subscribe, and rate.
Putting up with my shit just way too long. I'm so gifted at finding what I don't like the most. So I think it's time for us to have a toast. Let's have a toast for the douchebags. Let's have a toast for the assholes. Let's have a toast for the scumbags. Every one of them that I know. Let's have a toast for the jerkos. That'll never take work off. Baby, I got a plan. Run away fast as you can.